Hello everyone, my name is Desiree Wilberg from Trelawney Connect LLC. In my first video, I introduced myself. And so in this video, I want to talk to you about getting started with working from home. Working from home, there are a few things that you need to know about working from home. First of all, working from home is like having your own little business, having your own little office at home. So what that means that you will need to invest some money. You need to invest some money in, if you don't have a computer, a desktop computer. If you have one monitor, you may see that you need another monitor. So you need to buy a dual monitor. You do need a headset for when you're in class and when you're taking calls from the client, and so on. So I just want to let that be known right away that you will need to invest some money to work from home, because it's like having your own home office and owning your own business. You're going to be making your own schedule. So,